Okay, welcome back. It's Free Code Camp curriculum. We're going to be doing responsive web design certification. And our quote that it's given us right now is, "You can't use up creativity. The more you use, the more you have." Maya Angelou. All right, responsive web design, learning to build a cat photo app, or learn HTML by building a cat photo app. We're on to step 27. All right, the code for an ordered list, OL, is similar to the code for an unordered list, which is UL, but list items in an ordered list are numbered when displayed. After the second section, elements last H3 add an ordered list with these three list items. Okay, so we're going to add an ordered list. Closing tags. All right, so we've got our ordered list, and then we're going to do three list elements inside there. Okay. Well, I don't like that spacing at all. What's going on with that? It's going to be flea treatment, thunder, and other cats. Thank you.